it almost seems crazy. The red flag tells you to stay out of the water or swim at your own risk. But the hot sun is blazing on Wrightsville Beach, and people are here to enjoy the end of the summer.
I'm hoping for a shark about this long.
Pam Barfield and company had fun on their minds, but didn't take Tropical Storm Danny into account.
Absolutely not. I had pre-reserved this room because I stayed here a few years ago and I enjoyed it. And if you don't give 3 days prior notice, you lose your money. So I watched the weather the last 2 days, and my call this morning was it's going to stay off the coast. Here I am.
Tropical Storm Danny is expected to pack less of a punch here at Wrightsville.
We're starting to see the swell from Tropical Storm Danny now.
But lifeguards have already rescued a handful of people today from deadly rip currents.
Started to pick up this morning, and it's definitely, we have rip currents out there. We're advising swimmers to stay out of the water. We're flying red flags down here at the beach.
When you've got a big flotation device, it's nothing to worry about.
Surfers like Richie Sessoms live for this kind of weather and will ride Danny's waves as long as he churns in the Atlantic.
This kind of stuff happens around here, oh man, once every 3 months around here. So it's really good. Take advantage of it.